फोर्थ सेमेस्टर मैथमेटिक्स पेपर फोर अल्जेब्रा रिंग होमोमॉरिज्म प्रॉब्लम्स लेक्चर पै डॉक्टर पी रामलू डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एमवीएस गवर्नमेंट डिग्री ऑल राइट डिटरमाइन ऑल रिंग होमोमॉरिज्म फ्रॉम जेड एक्सटर्नल प्रोडक्ट जेड टू जेड एक्सटर्नल प्रोडक्ट टू जेड वी वांट टू फाइंड ऑल रिंग होमोमॉरिज्म फ्रॉम जेड टू एक्सटर्नल प्रोडक्ट जेड टू इट्सेल्फ ऑलरेडी वी नो दैट एन आइडेंटिटी एलिमेंट कैरीज एन आइडेंटिटी एलिमेंट we that is I am taking here from z external product z to what are the identity element are in z z identity element z is 1 comma 1 0 and identity element in z external product z are 0 comma 0 1 comma 0 0 comma 1 1 comma 1 already we know that phi of n itself the ring homomorphism from z to z itself is the form phi of x f of x equal to ax here a nothing but f of 1 is equal to a square equal to a that means f of 1 whole square equal to f of 1 similarly I am taking here pi of x comma y equal to 0 comma 0 pi of x comma y equal to 0 comma 0 why because I am taking here pi of x comma y equal to f of pi of 1 comma 0 comma 0 into x comma y if I multiply 0 comma 0 we will get here 0 comma 0 only similarly pi of x comma y equal to pi of 1 comma 0 into x comma y will get x comma 0 pi of x comma y equal to 0 comma 1 into x comma y that equal to will get pi of x comma equal to pi of 1 comma 1 that equal to this so these are the only ring homomorphism from Zn to Zn similarly you can find ring homomorphism from R external product R to I into Q external product to Q maybe it also same okay so it same it will also take same isomorphism homomorphism so again let R be a ring with unity the mapping phi z to R is given by m goes to n mod 1 m goes to n mod 1 is ring homomorphism given R is ring with unity x dot 1 equals to x for all x belongs to R here I am raised to that n goes to n 1 n dot 1 n goes to n dot 1 I am defined the map pi z to oh sorry pi z n dot 1 pi z to R such that pi of m equal to n dot 1 that equal to I am taking pi of m plus 1 that equal to I am writing pi is homomorphism pi of m 1 plus m 2 so why because you can write m plus 1 dot equal to n 1 plus n 2 dot 1 according to definition pi of m equal to n dot 1 that equal to pi of m 1 plus equal to n 1 plus n 2 dot 1 here it generated as n 1 dot plus n 2 dot 1 n 1 dot 1 nothing but pi of m 1 n 1 2 not dot no n 2 dot 1 nothing but pi of m 2 so pi of m 1 plus m 2 is equal to pi of m 1 plus pi of m 2 first condition is satisfies pi of m1 m2 is equal to written as pi of n1 m1 m2 sorry this n1 dot n2 into dot 1 which nothing but n1 into n2 that nothing but n1 dot 1 n2 dot 1 n1 dot nothing but pi of m1 this nothing but pi of m2 therefore pi of m1 dot equal to pi of m1 dot pi m right this therefore pi map z to r such that pi of m equal to n dot 1 is iso ring homomorphism you can do some homework problems so I'm taking that z3 of equal to a plus bi such that a comma b belongs z3 show that the field z3i is isomorphic to the field z3 of x by x cube x square plus 1 determine let I am taking that r equal to a b b a so that a comma b belongs z and let pi is homomorphism from a b b a to a minus b show that pi is ring homomorphism determine kernel phi show that r by ker phi is isomorphic to z ker phi is prime ideal is ker phi is maximal ideal you can do your as homework in your home so I'm topic I'm discussing new topic here new topic nothing but different way topics okay according to numbers on the numbers let a1 comma a2 comma a3 dash dash ak belong into z union 0 complex. That means what? This whole number belong into whole numbers, belong to w. A number a1, a2, that is ak divisible by 2, if and only if ak is divisible by 2. If a number, that means a1, a2 in the form of digits, these are digits, so how can we say that this number is divisible by 2? That means if ak is divisible by 2, last number is divisible by 2, then we say that ak is divisible by 2. A number a1, a2, that is ak is not divisible by 2, which implies in a main question, ak is not divisible by 2. For example, I am taking 9866266010. So here I am taking 2010. I am taking that last number 10. 0, you can take that 0, aka nothing but 0 here. 0 is divisible by 2. Therefore, this number also divisible by 2. If I take 1, lastly 1, 1 is not divisible by 2, so it is not divisible by 2. Other thing, note. I am taking other number a1, a2 dash dash ak belongs to z union 0. That means whole number. So a number a1, a2 dash dash ak, that means all number in the form, these are the digits of the number, is divisible by 3 if I now leave the sum of this number a1 plus a2 plus a dash ak divisible by 3. A number is not divisible by 3 if I now leave the sum is not divisible by 3. Suppose I am taking this number 9432279381324. I'm adding all this number, we will get 57. If 57 divided by 3, that equal to 18. So this given number is divisible by 3. 2 plus 2 8 3, I'm taking that 2 8 3, that 2 plus 8 plus 3 equals 13. 13 is not divisible by 3, so 2 8 3 is not divisible by 3. Other thing, a1 a2 data ak belongs to whole number, so the number a1 a2 data ak divisible by 9 if and only sum also divisible by 9. If sum is divisible by 9, then you can say that is number is divisible by 9. Suppose I am taking this number, if I adding this, we will get 54 by 9 equal to 6. So therefore, the sum is divisible by 9, therefore this also number is divisible by 9. 54 is divisible by 9. So I am taking that 54 divisible by 9, so number is divisible by 9. Again, I am taking other number 2431. 1 plus 2 plus 4 plus 3 equal to 10. 10 is not divisible by 9, so this number is not divisible by 9. Again, I am taking other number a1, a2 data, ak, a2, ak belonging to z union singleton 0. A number a1, a2, ak is divisible by 11 if I know leave a1, a2 plus a3, a1 minus a2 plus a3 minus a4 plus a5, that is minus 1 all power k plus 1 equal to ak is divisible by 11. Suppose I am taking other number a 7249381107465 2. I am adding 7 minus 2 plus 4 minus 9 plus 3 minus 8 like this. Though if I adding all adding subtract all numbers, we will get 24 positive plus numbers and 35 negative number, that equal to minus 91, sorry, minus 11. So minus 11 divisible by 11. Minus 11 is divisible by 11. This is divisible 11, therefore this number is also divisible by 11. Practical problem. Alright, practical problem 34. Show that 9897654527609805 is divisible by 99. Aim. To show that the number 9897 is divisible by 99. Principles. You can write a test for divisibility 9, or you can write this formula already Vishnu explained. Divisible test for divisible by 11, we can write this formula just now we discussed. Method. A number is divisible by, I am adding sum. Sum will get equal to 90. So all sum will 90. The 90 is divisible by 9. Therefore, this number is divisible by 9. Again, I am doing 1 pi minus 0 plus 18, subtracting, adding, you will get that equal to 0. 0 is divisible by 9, therefore this number is divisible by 9. Therefore, the given number is divisible by 9 and 11, which implies the number is divisible by 9 and 11, which implies the number is divisible by 99. So, 9 is, this whole number is divisible by 99. Practical problem 35. Show that no integer of the form 1 place 1 place 111111111 is not a prime. So is prime. I'm to aim to show that given no integer of the form is prime. Principles. Prime number, the number which is divisible by 1 and itself. The number is divisible by 1 and itself. Given number is this. I am adding all numbers 1 plus 1 plus 1. So already just now we discussed that sum of number is divisible by 3. Then is this is in the form 1 plus 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1 plus. This is 3, 3, 3, 3. That is 3k. 3k nothing but this number is divisible by 3. 3k is divisible by 3. 3k divisible by 3, the number is divisible by 3, therefore it is not a prime. Why? Because all number already we know that sum of number is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. It is like 1111, 111 plus 1 plus 1 plus 3, 3 divisible by 3. If I take any number, that number is divisible by 3. So this number is not divisible by 3, the number is not prime number. We shown that the number integer of the form is not a prime number. Or you can do some examples, okay? Show that the number 718, 176, 825, 942, 116, 027, 211 is divisible by 9. Okay, this end the homework topic. Thank you.